stumble, stumble my feet. Both my eyes high, more than the sun. And I hear my name, and I hear my name. Open my eyes high, more than the sun. These weary feet are gonna run. Not gonna stumble, not gonna trip, not gonna stumble.
The devil is a liar,
and a cheater too. Nothing gonna stumble, stumble my feet.
And if he gets his way,
he'll make a slider out of you. Nothing gonna stumble, stumble my feet. But if you listen for the Spirit's voice in the moment of truth, moment of truth. Oh, if you listen for the Spirit's voice, he'll help you make the right choice. Not gonna stumble, not gonna trip, not gonna stumble. When I go to walk that golden street, that golden street, I'm gonna wake up,
river falls,
and
falls,
sway on fall. Not gonna stumble or slide. I'm gonna wake up,
river falls,
and
falls,
sway on fall. Not gonna stumble at all. Not gonna stumble. Not gonna trip. Not gonna stumble.
No, I'm not gonna slip.
No, nothing gonna stumble. Stumble my feet when I go to walk that golden street.
No,
not gonna.
Oh. As it echoes through Thank you. Thank you. Oh, To see you now, to point in a concert where we have quite a few words of appreciation to say. I suppose it's really quite a good sit down for now.
It's not been probably that long, but...
First of all, we really want to thank you, the parents, grandparents, teachers, for supporting us, being here for us, and also just being our audience, listening to us. Really want to thank you for just being here.
Senior leadership team for making this concert possible. We would like to give a special thank you to Mr. Devlin, as for 7 years he has kept us all safe with his running green man fire safety dog at the start of every concert. So I'd like to come and collect you again.
Thank you so for many years. It's not raining since P4. So thank you.
Strengthening our violin section, cello section, and Mrs. Boyd in the double bass. So a double thank you to y'all. Next, Diana. Some of you may not know this, but Diana is our pop princess, as she always chooses pop pieces for us to sing. We hang on to her every word, mainly because it is shh. And many of us have grown through the lessons Shane has given. We will miss you a lot and we thank you ever so much.
I said, I want more time with my friends at lunchtime. Stringer, that's me done. And you looked me dead in the eyes and said, I said, I won't be playing anymore. You looked me dead in the eyes and said, yes, you will. It's moments like these that have kept me on track for my life, which is music, and the opportunities which Dariad has provided in terms of music are phenomenal, like trad nights and choir trips and more, have all given us great moments, including playing my own written tunes and Michael Jackson dancing tonight. Next year, hire people. all I can say, I mean, looking back here, all I can say is like, now that we're leaving, this place is really going to go down. Really, these guys are phenomenal. It's just like pure talent, and I'm excited to like come back year after year to hear performances. You know, it's meant the world.
So we can't express it fully in words, but we really thank you. We're really good.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, I'm just completely overwhelmed by all that, and I thank them so much for it. Yes, they're right. When they leave school, I keep meeting white places and we have great times. We kind of become friends, it's true. So I look forward to that. Yes, one final thing. We have mentioned some of the accompanists tonight, but I would like you to put your hands together for all the pupil accompanists as well as our Miss Lockridge, but for all the accompanists, they've done a phenomenal job.
I was born to be.
two words, my serenity and hope. And abundant hope, absolutely tremendous. And I want to thank everyone, I'm not going to go over names again, but all the people on stage, behind me here, off stage, that combined to make a real Dali RT effort. Yeah, that's what we're here. That's amazing. That's amazing. So thank you so much. And we talked about this, it's our first evening of music since 2019. I remember taking promises of like 2 days before to happen. And here we are, 3 years, or three years later, and it's just brilliant to be back. And I was excited as a bunch of friends here being, and all of us, to be able to perform here. And it's just super to get back here in the music video. And these young people behind me here, particularly the year 14s, have been through a tough time. The resilience they've shown, not being able to come to schools on time, coming in and out, what have you. I just think it's shown tremendous resilience, and it was so important for me to perform over the last 2 nights, and you've certainly done it proud of you. You really have. To all our companies and everyone else, to Mr. McGarvey and Mr. McGavitt, our music department, Mr. McGavitt, I lost myself to you tonight there, and the only thing I felt, he insisted on having the 2 evenings of music on the form of the same week, and I couldn't understand that, and then I realised I'd head and shoot for the week. and also, you know, the variety there tonight was unbelievable. I really got the Ella and Larissa and Sean doing their little special there. Really fucking and Sean's impression of Michael Jackson. Well, I think it was Michael Jackson. I think it was David Hodges at the port on Saturday night. We talked the last couple of weeks, talked to all the Europe and assembly about developing your potential and using your talents, and what a show that is tonight, and how these young people have developed those talents and developed that potential. And I just hope, and I'm sure Helen knows reading it, that you continue to develop that potential. Don't just stop when you leave school. Keep on playing, keep on singing, keep on dancing, keep on performing, because it's a God-given gift, and to keep developing it, and keep making it good for other people to sit and watch and listen to. To you, audience, I want to really thank you for your support. Thank you for complying with our COVID-19 regulations to stay safe. When this woman came to SKT, there was no stopping her. It was going to happen no matter what. So we were on with 2 evenings, and it's been a huge success. And I really do hope you've enjoyed it, and thank you for complying by staying in over the river or what have you. And look at that long ice cream, you know, would be a good. I was talking to you, we were saying just, you know, it's like a conveyor belt that's good. Where are you going to get all the voice like, you know, Vince McAllister or whatever? You listen to those wee voices of the junior choir, and here we go again. That's just so good, so good. But you people, you single people think that you've been absolutely superb role models for that stuff. I want to thank you all for that. So I just want to say thank you. God bless you all. Thank you so much for coming, and safe.